You probably have seen all the map of the participants of SWIP, which is, to be precise, not a map of participants' location, but of the locations of the institutions. Reason for that was that we didn't want to publish details about the persons, but if the participants have shared at which institutions they are working, we had tried to locate this on the map at the point when we found, oh, there are a lot of international participants, and it would be interesting to see it all over the world. And how did this, and what you can do with this map is you can just zoom in and you can get more information. All information which we did not provide, but only used from the public source of Wikidata and with facilities which Wikidata provides. So our only job was to map the information which participants entered during the registration about the institutions to which they are affiliated, to map this strings intellectually with the tool which Fabian just mentioned, OpenRefine, to the according institutions. In almost all cases, only I think 14 institutions were not in Wikidata, but mostly small companies. This mapping could be done, and we could send processes we used within our small script and within OpenRefine. Country and institution as keys, and after reconciliation, we could aggregate on the Wikidata items QIDs. So we got a number of participants with mostly not unique strings for the names of the institution, and could count them along the QIDs. We then loaded the according data, which is for the Wikidata item and the count of participants per institution into a custom Sparkle endpoint. This is a bit a tricky point because this Sparkle endpoint has to be verified by Wikidata as a reliable source. There is a web page on for this, where you can announce your endpoint and say makes this possible. I will give you an alternative if you are not able to load this kind of data to the endpoint, or if your endpoint is not acknowledged by Wikidata already. First, when this works, you have it's an opportunity from the Wikidata query service to create a federated query where you reach out to your custom endpoint at that point, and you just query for the data you have provided, which is basically just a selection of Wikidata items. And then you can process and you can check if the institution itself has geographic coordinates, or if it has a headquarters location, some city where coordinates are given, or as a last resort, have to rely on country coordinates. And this gives you also the opportunity to display everything on a map, and it provides you with links into Wikidata, and a static version of this query just lets you collect all items in a values clause and print it verbatim into the query, which works also and works without an own custom SPARKL endpoint. Well, and you, of course, you can query this differently. And that's it. Thank you very much.